leaving behind nights of terror and fear. I rise into a daybreak that is wondrously clear. I rise, bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I am the hope and the dream of the slave. I rise.
All I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal. All I have a dream that my four children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. All I have a dream today. This will be a day when all God's children will be able to sing with a new meaning. My country, Tennessee, sweet land of liberty, a dream I sing. Land where my father died, land of the pilgrim pride. From every mother's side, let freedom be! When we let freedom ring, we let it ring from every village and every home, from every state and every city. We'll be able to speed up the day when all God's children, Jews and Gentiles, culture and Catholic, black men, white men, Jews and Gentiles, cultures and Catholics, we'll be able to join hands and sing the word of the old Negro spiritual. We at last, we at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
Troubles of this world. Please help us. Help us from hurting each other, killing each other, destroying our family, and ruining our community. Lord, I know you haven't brought us this far just to leave us. Lord, please take us to a higher height and a new hope. Take us to measures beyond what our sight can see, beyond the shattered dreams and the injustices, beyond the despair and the rejection. Stony was the road that we trod, but yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest the table before me in the presence of mine enemy. Thou anointest my head with oil, and my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
October 18, 1941 was my first day arriving here on Earth, and ever since then I've been on a mission of spreading hope. I myself kept hope because I was told there was nobody who had a daddy. So many and even saw great oppression in my own home. I learned adversity will come to all, but remaining hopeful helped me to graduate in the top 10 of my high school, get a scholarship to Illinois University to play quarterback, and come back home to attend North Carolina A&T, where I became a civil rights leader my senior year. I became a Baptist minister and created Push Excel to motivate the youth to succeed, and also started the Southern Christian Leadership Conference with Dr.